GR Supra GT Cup Asia Regional Round is a great opportunity for us to give the amazing racers in Asia the opportunity to compete and to show who's the best in Asia before they go on to the global finals. We focus all our activities under Gazoo Racing so we can be a better car company and make better cars for people to enjoy. Love Gran Turismo, love racing the GR Supra in Gran Turismo. We have a couple sims in the office and it's fun to escape work a bit and go up and compete against co-workers. It's a lot of fun. E-Motorsports gives people the opportunity to actually participate in the race virtually. They get to actually experience the joy and the just craziness and the competition of being in a race car. So it gives people an opportunity that they couldn't have because they don't have to travel around the world to drive on these amazing racetracks, and they don't have to go to a race to experience a competition that they can experience in their own home. So I met a few of the racers and I've seen all of their times, and they are fast and they are competitive, so I can guarantee that you're gonna see a lot of excitement out there. You're gonna see some really strong competition. But I think they're gonna have a lot of fun, and hopefully you have a lot of fun watching them.